So today, guys, I'm happy to announce that the Highlander Hunter is back. This is a kind of a new version that I found effective during this current meta, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Let's try it out. I'm actually pretty excited about this Hunter, just because it used to be my favorite deck before the Demon Hunter expansion. So now with the current meta, I think it's back. So this is our first test, guys. Always when you want to test a deck, you want to see how good it is against the Demon Hunter, because this is the most dominant deck right now. Obviously, this is all high mana cost minions, so just go with the cheaper ones. So with this deck, guys, we're hoping to compete with the Demon Hunter just to the point where we can actually OTK him. So we just want to minimize the damage for the first five to six mana, and then we just go aggressive from there. So we just want to control the Chaos right now. I'm pretty happy with him using two slices on this minion. Right, chat? So the only two beasts that we have in this deck is this Zexer and the Rush minion with a 4 mana. So we don't want that right now. The question is, do I put in Taunt or do I use the coin for more tempo? I mean, this is happening no matter what. I think I would rather keep the coin because we're good for now. Because if he uses his 4-2 minion right now, we can deal with it. You know, the one that makes 2-2s. And so, guys, with this draw a beast, we can draw this guy or the rush minion now. If we draw this guy, it would be 8 mana, 7-7, I guess. So you put in 4 7-7s with rush. Unleash the Hound is pretty good here. We can basically deal with the whole board. Do we need to save the Unleash the Hounds in any scenario? What other line do we have here? We can go for tracking, but try to hit this Zephyrus. And so if he plays next turn his 6-4 minion, we can still deal with it, right? We can just draw a beast and have a rush. Yeah, let's just prevent some damage here, guys. I mean, this is happening as well, right? Let's just control the Chaos, guys. That's all that we have to do for now. Okay, sure. So now this would draw me the rush minion. It would draw me this minion, which is I need to use the coin for it. I don't know if this guy worth me using all of that. I can just use the big and just chill. Because, like, I don't know what deck is he running. Is he tempo or is he aggro? Might want to save the coin for this turn, guys. Oh, we drew this. Oh, that's really bad draw because now we have no more beasts to draw. Kind of sucks, but. And see, now this doesn't kill it. I mean, this turn we're using these two, I guess. Next turn we can use this, right? So we have removals for days, so we want to prevent damage to get to our face. So we have one more mana, so we're using the tracking. So let's use the tracking first. Maybe we can get a dragon here. I actually like the Alistraza here, just because we will be controlling the chaos on the 8th mana. So I think we will get to the Alistraza. And it's a dragon. It's kind of a weak play, but saving the coin, I think we will get rewarded there. We're gonna run low on health really quick though. See, this is what I'm afraid of. All right, let's go, guys. Let's release the chaos. It's time. The question is, does he have lethal here, and do we have lethal over two turns? Sure. That's tough to get out of. We need Zephyrus. Zephyrus would have been pretty good here. So obviously we don't have lethal. We're dead here. But we never lose the hope, right? You always keep playing till your last, you fight till your last breath. That's what's up. Is that possible that he didn't find two damage for lethal? It's a demon hunter, for God's sake. I just think that he made a mistake by Oh, that's interesting. He made a mistake by using his double slice at mana one. So we have 8 damage. We need 4 more damage, guys. We can get the Bran here for lethal. We can get Zephyrus for lethal. Or we have to depend on Alexstrasza, see what it gives us, right? Zephyrus is lethal, right? So I can go 4, 2 will be 6. Put him at 5, Fireball will kill him, right? So this is happening, this is happening. Put him at 5. Just give him the well played. And we tell him, you failed. And I was prepared. I was prepared, Dylan. So this is a good test for the deck, just to test it against the most common deck in the meta right now.